So the final place I served in was it's called Alaverdi, and it's this tiny city. It's the northernmost area in Armenia, and it had been a branch for a few years, and then there were just some issues in the branch, and they closed down the branch. They took out the missionaries, closed down the branch, and so then the members there had to go to Vanadzor, the closest place, which was about an hour away. And they couldn't really afford doing that every Sunday, you know? So the branch kind of just dissolved. And then me and my companion, we reopened the area, and it was so great. It was just such a fun time, you know? A lot of reactivation, a lot of finding like the 30 members basically that were originally part of the branch. And I left right after that, but I've heard that it's booming now. You know, they put another companionship in the area, which is huge. Their attendance has gone up quite a bit. They've gotten a lot of baptisms there, so it was definitely the Lord had definitely prepared the area to be reopened. As far as the city itself, it's a really interesting city. It's like in the middle of the mountains, kind of. It's like the most beautiful area I've seen, especially in spring and summer. But it's in the middle of the mountains, just like in this tiny valley, basically. And there's a river that goes through the city, and right alongside the river, there's a train that goes through the city up to Georgia. And so there's like two parts of the city. It's kind of divided into two. There's a part in the valley along the river, and then there's this part on top of like a plateau, kind of above that. And the way that they connect the two cities is this like lift, basically. There's a lift, kind of like a ski lift, basically, that connects the bottom part of the city to the top part of the city. And right when I got there, a lightning bolt hit the lift and it stopped working. So I have never ridden the lift, and I don't know if they've gotten it to work again, but that's kind of like the main method of transportation between the two areas. I mean, that's probably one of the poorest areas I've ever seen in Armenia. It's very, very poor, very humble conditions, but you know, in that aspect, also very humble people. Really laid back and always, you know, willing to talk to you. And yeah, that was a really special area. But